Oh my, what a lovely sound. I hope the mic picks it up. All these night creatures just chattering away. Sounds like they're having a good old time. But anyway, well, hello there. Here we are on Monday, the 19th of August, 2019. And I wasn't prepared to do any filming tonight. I was just out here taking pictures with the Canon 80D and the Tamron 18-400mm lens. But then decided, what the heck, let's hit record too. But I really wanted to try to get some long exposure shots of a wide angle view of, say, from Jupiter over to Saturn, a bit of the willow tree in there, and in hopes of getting a bit of the band of the Milky Way in, because it should be right in between the two of them. And I'm not sure, I used like 30 second exposures, but still, I might have caught a cluster up there, I'm not sure. We'll have to see how the processing goes once we get it in the on-one photo and see if we can bring out any details and try to see something other than an overexposed shot. Anyway, we have the digital zoom part on. It's at the 10x, so I don't have a teleconverter on here, so it's not going to come in very big, but looks like the bands are coming in pretty well. I'm going to grab a clip though. I don't know how well it would come out, but we'll try it. I'll be right back. Okay, there we go. We got that clip, and I'm going to try to get Jupiter's moons in. Ah, it looks like all four of them are on the far left side. There's one real close to Jupiter's 10 o'clock position there. Oh, how cool. That's a neat formation. I like that. Go even brighter. Well, I doubt the video is going to pick it up, but I see a whole bunch of white flashes up there out around the four moon planets. That is quite cool. Yeah, there's one constant light about the 12 o'clock position that keeps flashing up there. So I don't think that's an artifact. It's either a distant star or, who knows, maybe the one of the gazillion moons that are orbiting around Jupiter. All right, so that's quite cool there. Let's try to head on over to Saturn. While we're here, we might as well try. And there it is. Cool. Now, it's really hard to see because it's so tiny on this monitor. We're only on that Tamron 18-400mm lens, so we can't zoom in quite as far. I will do a crop zoom, though, in Final Cut Pro, try to get closer, but. Okay, there we have the duo tonight. And like I said, I wasn't prepared to do any filming, so I don't know how this is gonna come out. But my main objective was to get pictures. But anyway, Saturn is in the south right now. Jupiter's in the southwest. The moon doesn't rise until about 10:30 p.m. So it's given us pretty clear skies here. But if we do anything, I'll put some pictures in here, maybe these, do some stacking. We'll see how it all comes out. Anyway, I hope your new week is going well and all's right in your world. Y'all take care now. Bye from Northeastern Ohio. It's now 9:38 p.m. Take care now.